Sir, I'll just talk about general perspective. Coming back to your previous question, what you asked during me as well. My point of thought breaking into twofold is that sports ministry is good, but what will happen is if you empower the decision making, what Viren and his entire team of Olympians have come out actually encouraging athletes, if you make them a hero to actually encourage the grassroots pockets and give them a responsibility of making sure, and I'm not limiting to Viren, but all those ex-participants, to make them a hero to encourage the younger not to pick up sport. Or even the ministry level, make sure that they get paid for what they do as part of their remuneration for contributing. It will help the system stabilize much more at the grassroots level because even an athlete will look up after finishing his sporting career, to look at the career opportunity, commercially benefiting. B, he still gets to do passionately what he thinks he can contribute giving back to the sport by getting either like Viren there 15 more hockey players to play for India, Sakshi getting 15 more wrestlers, likewise across all the sports, it will help stabilize the entire baseline. And as I said, it should be not honorary or complimentary, it should be more in terms of paying back so that they are accountable for the results what they produce, which will help them, which will help us produce more at least at the grassroots level, even not at least the interest level get increased. And then the way Ali mentioned that the funnel will get created, where the mass participation happens across board, and then when you start seeing the results in 5-10 years from now.
I think Harsha made an interesting point. I don't know if he's here, he's gone to the earlier session, that sports, and I imagine from the sports ministry to the federation to now, they don't need to be seen as, you know, vicharas, saying please help us, give us some money so we can help ourselves. They need to be generating enough profit. So all the federations need to work towards.
And it's just a point exactly. And it's just a phone call. If you're in a power position like a sports minister, pick up a phone, speak to corporate, pull that money, put that. Make sure it gets. I know it sounds pretty good. It sounds that it's not been practiced before. So we all know this practical situation.
I hope so you're teaching that in your management course. Oh,
yeah. Unfortunately, we can't teach that. It needs to be experienced.
I'll come to Viren for the final word, but let's hear from Chirag. What do you